How's it going, everybody? My name's Jeff. It has been a super long time. As you can see, I'm here, out here in the studio. Gonna adjust this light just a little bit. Let's see what we got going on here. Okay, hold on. I gotta get a few things out of my view here. All right, everybody, how's it going? Today is December 31st, 2017, the last day of the year, and it has been a super long time since I made my last video. A long time, actually. I believe it was like the first or second week in December that my last video, I'm gonna put the link right up here, around here, it might show up. If not, you can just go back. My last video will appear here at the end of this one, which was Deck the Halls, Hello There, where I jumped into a pool as in my Santa suit. Fun times, I gotta say. It was fun times. So today, all I wanna do is just kind of wrap up the year. You know, all legs sin, which means, I don't even know if I said that right. All lang sign or seen or sign or seen. All lang seen, sign. I don't even know how to pronounce it. But what that means, it's a popular, very popular song that you've heard. If you've ever celebrated New Year's, you've heard Auld Lang Syne. It means for old time's sake. For old time's sake. So today, this video is for old time's sake. Auld Lang Syne wrapping up the year here for 2017, and what a great year it was. You know, I started making these videos in like October of 2016, so I had a couple months there in 2016, and 2017 was my first year of making YouTube videos. Still kind of trying to find my my niche and my groove as you know, I continue to make YouTube videos. The kind of videos that I like to make the most are videos where I go and explore and adventure and bring you along and just, you know, have fun and show cool things to the viewers, especially people that aren't from Montana. You know, I want people to see where I live and things like that. So those are my favorite kinds of videos, just to kind of share where I live, share adventure and things like that. And for 2018, I think that's probably going to be the direction that I'm going to continue to go. I don't make weekly or daily videos, and I probably never will, because, you know, life gets busy. And so I'm just going to continue going, but the frequency is not going to be anything, you know, like daily, or maybe not even weekly, maybe monthly. Just kind of depends on what I end up doing, you know, if I get out and do anything fun. So that's kind of the direction of Jeff Allen Vlogs for 2018. 2017 was a fantastic year. Just kind of found my groove and had ideas come into my head, and I didn't let them stay there. The first example of that is Hello There. Try not to laugh, Hello There song. That video actually just hit 500 views. It's at 501. And that's definitely the song of the year for Jeff Allen Vlogs, 501 views. That is actually going to end up being the second best video of the year, next to the University of Montana Grizzlies game day experience. That one is over 600 views. And so that's kind of with my videos, what my thinking is to go places that are popular and use keywords that are popular search words, and then my videos end up doing really well. And like for an example, the University of Montana experience video, 601 views. that video is being recommended by several other videos from the University of Montana, like their Champion Center and the weight room thing. My video comes up after those videos, which is pretty cool. So, and then once people watch that, they go and watch a few more. So the views on my videos are going up because of that one. So my goal for 2018 definitely is to get some keyword videos out there, just to, you know, get good views and things like that. Most of my videos that I put out are getting about 50 to 60 views, you know, in the first couple days. So that's about average. With 106 subscribers, that's a pretty good ratio, you know, for subscriber view ratio. I'd say that's pretty good. 60%, that means about 60% of my subscribers are watching my videos. So, but I also know that a lot of my video viewers come from outside sources. So like that University of Montana video, people get to that video from other University of Montana videos. So that one's doing good. So I gotta think of ways to get external views and up that at the same time upping my subscribers this year, hopefully maybe doubling, you know, getting up to 200 or something like that. I don't really care, honestly, about the views or the subscribers in a way. I mean, I'd love to have more, and I'd love to have more views and stuff, but it's not something that I lose sleep over, you know what I'm saying? Like, if it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen, so yeah. So anyways, 2018, I just have a good feeling about it. You know, I just need to get plans in the books and take my camera with me and go and do stuff and just not be afraid to put ideas, even if they're crazy, like jumping into the pool in my Santa suit. I just gotta put stuff like that out there, you know, and not be hesitant and just let it go. So I'm in about 7 minutes into this video, and that tells me right there that 7 minutes goes by fast when you're videoing. 7 minutes, just like that, boom. Like, so I'm gonna wrap this up in about 10 minutes. I have about 3 minutes to go. So the last thing for 2017, I just wanna say, for old time's sakes, let's remember 2017 is an awesome year, a year of fun, happiness, laughter, and adventure, and more for 2018 to come. All bling sign, everybody, for old time's sake. Best wishes to everybody for 2018, prosperity and happiness for everybody watching this video. I appreciate everybody who's watched this video today, and I don't know what else to say, and I'm at 8 minutes. Wow. So 8 minutes of ranting, and that's what you get. So I'm just doing this uncut too. I'm not cutting any of this out. This is gonna be a 10-minute video to the T. And I actually had some more things to say, but I forgot. But I wanted to, one thing that I did want to do is just kind of tell you about this auld lang syne. Let me get to the lyrics here. I had an article pulled up, but it disappeared, so I might actually have to cut that. So, auld lang syne by James Watson, 1788. This is semi-translated. Should auld acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should auld acquaintance be forgot and auld lang syne? So this is the chorus now. For auld lang syne, my dear, for auld lang syne. I don't even know how the song goes right there. For auld lang syne, and surely you'll buy your pint cup, and surely I'll buy mine. I don't know, everybody. It's something like that. The true message of the song is, for old time's sakes, have fun tonight, everybody. For old time's sakes, remember your year, remember all the good times, and get ready for 2018, everybody, because it's going to be a good one. And I thank you for stopping by. And I'll see you next time, everybody. Thanks for stopping by again. And again, hit that smash that like button. Ooh. Comment down below and subscribe if you're new. Hello there. Oh, hello there. Oh, hello there. Oh. Hold blank sign, everybody. Peace.